fourth most important mineral in human body after sodium, potassium and chloride is magnesium. Nearly half of magnesium in human body is in bones. It's essential for bone composition and hence the strength. Rest is mainly distributed in muscles and soft tissues. In the muscle tissue, magnesium is essential for muscle contraction and relaxation. The risks of low magnesium level and low magnesium intake are massive. It's hypertension, that's why magnesium supplementation often works synergistically with hypertensive medications. Coronary artery disease and metabolic syndrome with type 2 diabetes, hence the therapeutic effects of adequate doses of the right form of the magnesium are improved blood sugar control, reduction of triglycerides, increase in HDL lipoproteins, and reduction of endothelial damage to the blood vessels. If we dig a little bit deeper into the functions of magnesium, we can spend days talking about the hundreds of biochemical reactions catalyzed by magnesium. I would like to mention only a few. It regulates mitochondrial function in several ways, including being the calcium antagonist and preventing the calcium-induced apoptosis, the cellular death. Magnesium is also regulating insulin production, insulin sensitivity, and insulin transport through the cellular membrane and in different organelles inside the cells. To meet the average daily requirement, we may need at least 320 to 340 milligram, and men is about 400 to 420 milligram per day. Apart from whatever amount of magnesium is consumed with food, 400 milligram of magnesium per day is the most well-researched and supported by evidence dose. Hence, this is the actual amount to be taken as a supplement. Among the variety of different forms of magnesium, magnesium malate and glycinate have best absorption rate, followed by citrate and others. For those who pretend to be natural and say something like, eat green vegetables and grains and nuts and you'll get all the magnesium you need, my answer is, unless you live in a dream magical island with ideal organic agriculture, but not with the current status of commercial agriculture in the conditions of magnesium depleted soil. Plus, there are multiple factors interfering with absorption of magnesium as well. So take good care of your magnesium level and remember that it will also help you to stay relaxed.